don't know if I'm feeling it. I don't know if I'm feeling it, bro. This line kind of weak. Like this haircut is kind of weak, bro. Like, keep be real. What you think? Like, I feel like it's weak, ain't it? Like, I'm not paying for this at this point. Like, what is it? They not gonna let me just walk out?
They don't do that type of stuff, bro.
Say how I'm feeling, I can't never lose. No swag in that old school, I like to keep it new. And no, my name ain't Gio, but short it sounds smooth. My cash used to be green, but these days it's blue. And I ain't scared to flex some. Yeah.
What is up, YouTube? You know what I'm saying? So, favorite YouTuber, though, me and TRK. You know the vibe. Hey, look, bro, we in the hood. I don't know if y'all know, but like, we in the hood. Like, you get a cool at 360. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we really in the hood. Like show them around, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, we in the hood. And not only are we in the hood, but we in the hood barbershop. Now, y'all saw the title of the video, so you know what we doing. You know what I'm saying? This is a perfect occasion. I'm about to go in here and be like, bro, I don't like the cut. See, niggas be scared to tell their barbers they don't like the cut. Y'all be over here getting fugazi cuts and then be scared to tell a barber you don't like the cut. But I'm about to go to a barber I never been to before, and I'm going to tell him I don't like the cut. And then I'm going to try to leave without paying and see what he do. You know what I'm saying? I'm taking risks, so make sure y'all like the video. If the nigga, you know what I'm saying, try to tee off on me, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Like, yeah, make sure y'all slide for me. Like, y'all, look, the name of this barbershop is literally called the Hip Hop Barbershop. Like, can't get more hood than that, bro. So we about to go in here. We just about to go in. Should I go in first? And then you just go in after, like, all right, bet. We good? You can get me right now? Oh, okay, my bad. The Hip Hop Barbershop. He wanna record. The Hip Hop Barbershop. How long you been cutting?
I've been here, what, 24 years?
Jeez.
Same block, same spot.
Oh, yeah. OG.
Yeah, I'm known by all of my people. Huh? By all my people.
Who is it? Georgia. YouTube, make music.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're just around the corner, around the sides. You never had nobody be like,
Sure, I got it on for you. I'm gonna write it down for you.
No one's feeling fresh. No one's feeling fresh. Yeah. Testing. Wait, how long you say you been cutting for?
Oh man, it's 24 years of clocking life. The status now is 9.
You got like a degree? Look in the mirror. The clients be liking the cuts?
Man, they love this place. Y'all feel the place. The whole neighborhood.
The whole hood, huh?
Yeah, neighbors. I mean, neighbors. A lot of kids come, they would be a little play around here, take 25.
Against the show. Oh, yeah, you catch
it? Yeah.
How you feel the cut?
I don't know, bro.
Like
my line pushed back. My line pushed back.
I hit it where you were.
I don't know if I'm feeling it, bro. Oh. So just your work, huh? Like,
yeah, you ain't got nothing
but a
fade. What you want done to it?
I don't know. I feel like my line that went back. Like the fade. Like,
I don't know. Like, you
want to
fade it up higher?
I don't know if I can pay for this, cuz.
I wish you ain't having some shit, man. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't happy, you the first person that ain't never been happy with me.
For real? The first?
Yeah, you just got a little
filly face. Yeah, I don't know, cuz, like... Hey, yo, unk. Huh? I got you a question right quick, bro. This line kind of weak, like... Like, this haircut is kind of weak, bro. Like, keep be real.
He got pictures?
I don't know. He say he ain't feeling it, bro.
What you want him to do?
This is just weak to me, bro. It's like I feel like I can't even pay for this. But nah, it's like I ain't even trying to be like this. Just like I don't know.
What you want
me
to do?
I feel like my lining got pushed back. It ain't even like that, bro. Like,
take my lick, bro. I'm feeling that, man. I'm feeling it.
You got the fade. I mean,
the line straight.
What you think? What you think, boss man? Like this line, this haircut kind of weak, ain't it?
Weak compared to what?
The cut, like.
Show me something strong. Show me what you like.
Like the cut kind
of. Show me a picture of what you like.
Man, I'm gonna show you this.
Man,
it's something
bro,
strong,
you
like.
You did it down.
You know what I'm saying, like.
You wanted
to taper. Well, no, I'm just saying, but like, ain't even about the taper. It's just like, you know what I'm saying? Like, so you think I'm tripping?
Yeah.
I'm tripping. I don't know if I can do this, bro.
So let me scalp
you. You don't want to pay me, man. You want
to
take
me? What you think about that? My haircut kind of trash, ain't it? I feel like I can't even pay for this. Like, I don't mean it like. You said straight, like. He said he flexed my stuff. I'm flavor. I don't know, cuz. But okay, so if you was in my shoes, like if you thought a cut was weak, you would still pay for it.
You feel like your shit fucked up? Your shit fucked up. That's your haircut.
Like I feel like my lining got pushed way back. It's like I don't know. I know she wouldn't lie to me. What you thinking, like?
Baby, I don't put
on
his ring.
He gonna put his
hand. Don't
ask me.
You
lie.
You was 44
ever,
man.
Ever?
What? Ain't that like? He want me to take my
lick,
man. I'm gonna take my
lick.
Yeah.
I mean,
cool, bro. Let me ask you. What you think about my cut, bro? For this, I'm really just about to walk out, like.
You want me a prank, huh?
I might just have to walk out, like. What you think? Like, I feel like it's weak, ain't it? Like, I'm not paying for this at this point. Like,
you ain't paying
for it. I can't.
So what do y'all do when people don't pay or say they do? Once you cut it, you can't go back.
See, when you pay for pressure, that's what you get.
I got pressure.
You want $100 haircut for $30?
I don't know. I just feel like my line, like, you know what I'm saying? The fade ain't even good. It's like.
It's not your fault. It's not his fault. It's your dad's fault. You got a car.
It's my dad's fault.
You gotta call it. He just tried to straighten it up. Call it, man.
Why my size go back? It's supposed to be a straight line, ain't it? Like.
Now you fresh.
Hey,
ain't nobody straight
up. You look good.
Man, dang, bro. Like, I don't know. I'm just saying, bro. I feel like.
Your dress longer than others, man.
Man, these, I feel like these GS top tier though, but it's just like, I don't know. Okay, but if you was in my shoes, what would you do? You know what I'm saying? Like, you would just walk out, huh? Like,
you just walk out? Bill, you need me to stand by the door?
Nah, you're wrong.
If you're for that money, I can still get it.
You can still get it. What you mean? The soldiers. I don't know, man. Like, I don't know. What is it? They not gonna let me just walk out?
They don't do that type of stuff, bro.
They don't do that at all? No, bro, like, and then look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. Y'all see this? Like, it's a ringworm?
It's like a tad or a ringworm.
You said I need a dermatologist.
You need a dermatologist.
Dang. I got hit in the head. It's the first time. You know, I'm thinking it's the hip hop barbershop. I'm supposed to get a fresh cut. And then.
It's the freshest cut in the city.
An old picture of. Watch this. Show me you looking like this before.
Man.
I feel like
man. I'm just y'all. Hey, you did the same, bro. You did the same, bro. I'm just y'all. Hey, I think I'll get it right. I'm just saying, bro. I like this. I did the same, bro.
Hip hop barbershop, 5705 Hollywood Crossover, 30 years of rocking, baby. Same block, same spot.
Say how I'm feeling, I can't never lose. No swag in that old school, I like to keep it new. And no, my name ain't Gio, but shorty sound smooth. My cash used to be green, but these days it's blue. And I ain't scared to flex up, yeah.